Welcome to another episode of The Jaded Dog Trainer. Today our question is about the Beagle. My Beagle does not come back when it's called. So first, let's go to the breed description. The breed is described as merry by its fanciers. Fanciers means people that own it, people that breed it, that sort of thing, okay? Merry means very, very happy. We can all agree with that, right? Curious, clever, energetic hounds who require plenty of playtime. Curious means their nose is on the ground 24/7, they never stop sniffing, which means once their nose turns on, the brain turns off, and they're never going to come back to you again. Got it? Never gonna come back to you again. You bought a Beagle, it's not gonna come back. Requires plenty of playtime, means super energetic, gonna have to keep it busy a lot, or it's never going to get tired. That's what the breed description really says. So let's talk about the genetics of the Beagle. So for the last bazillion years, men and women have been breeding this dog to hunt, right? So what that means is it's gonna jump into thickets and chase rabbits all day long, which means its nose has to be on constantly, which means it doesn't need to come back to you to hunt. It's not designed to do that, right? It's not supposed to. We've made it like this. It should be tough, hard dog, feels no pain, gets into those thickets, runs those rabbits all day long, which means it should be exercised constantly. It should need constant exercise. You can't chase rabbits all day and be fat and out of shape. Doesn't work, right? That's the key piece you're missing. You need to reevaluate your life choices. Go to rayallen.com and get the equipment to train your dog correctly. Yeah.